I went to WWE SmackDown live, and I got to see Seth Rollins, the Hall of Famer Rey Mysterio, Jimmy Uso. I got to meet Charlotte Flair, and I got to see the GOAT, John Cena, live. There's the stadium right here. SmackDown is going to happen in this building.
Okay.
Look at this building, though. SmackDown's gonna be
hopping, baby.
What did you just say?
We're here. SmackDown.
Woo!
Okay, that was loud.
Whoa. What the heck? This is cool.
This is cool.
Oh, yeah, there it is right there. Yeah, it's gonna be.
We are less than 30 seconds away from the start of Friday Night SmackDown!
Together.
After feuding with John Cena for many weeks, the Bloodline is here to talk about Cena. Let's just say the crowd is not a big fan of the Bloodline.
John Cena's having some transportation issues this evening.
Oh, God.
You know why AJ Styles isn't here next Monday? Because he is lying in the hospital bed, sitting there watching us this evening. And
built the house, the place, the face.
Oh! Oh, oh! Last week, the Bloodline attacked AJ Styles. Now AJ Styles' friend is attacking them out of revenge. This led to the Bloodline and AJ's friend having a match, which left the Bloodline on top. After that match ended, we got to see them set up the talk show. Then, the show went back on the air.
Ladies and gentlemen, at SmackDown, the dynamite from down under, he is the moment maker, the Aussie icon, your host of the Greasy War Effect, Grayson Waller. Ladies and gentlemen, the almighty Bobby
I really appreciate you coming on the show tonight. It's huge having you on, especially after the week we've had. I know your boys, the Street Profits.
The match ended kind of quickly, and it was alright. The best part about this match was the ending, when Austin Theory got in Dragon Lee's face. After a little quick break, we had an interview with the Hall of Famer, Rey Mysterio, about his United States Championship match later in the night.
So Santos, like they say, te voy a dar la pelea de tu vida. I'm giving you the fight of your life. May the best man win. Mi compa.
Put on a match of the night here on SmackDown. Match even got better as it kept going.
Thank you.
After that insane match, Rey Mysterio wins, keeping his United States Championship. The Street Profits proved themselves to Bobby Lashley that they are worth keeping around, as this was hinted at earlier in the show. Next up was Charlotte Flair versus Bayley, which I happened to meet Charlotte Flair earlier that same day.
Wow! And why? Well, it is because these folks are about to meet the one, the only, the queen, Charlotte Flair. Who's excited?
Unfortunately, I couldn't record much inside the store, but here are the photos I got with the queen, Charlotte Flair. Now we go back to SmackDown, where it is Charlotte Flair versus Bayley.
This match ended up being really good considering how short it was.
Bayley was so upset that she lost damage control, we're gonna finish Charlotte off.
We can just cut the line and get a championship match! Tonight I said I'm gonna end you, and that's exactly what we're gonna do.
Come on now.
It was now time for John Cena to make his epic arrival.
Thank you.
making it to Fastlane.
This is about to get really loud. WWE's fan favorite LA Knight is about to make his entrance.
Cena, 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 Cena.
At this point in time, SmackDown has gone off the air. However, Cena still wanted to compete in the match. So when SmackDown off the air, he asked anyone backstage to compete in a match. Here's what happens next.
You also know last week I said I really wanted to have a match.
Yeah!
But on the West Coast, it ain't even 7 p.m., so there's still time. I used to do this funky thing called the open challenge. So Sacramento, if it's all right with you, I would really like to have a match tonight.
Yeah!
How do y'all feel about taking it a little old school and me instituting a John Cena open challenge right here?
Nobody in the arena will let this guy speak. As soon as John Cena's challenger started to speak, everyone would boo him. was our main event. Seth freaking Rollins versus Gunther. Champion versus champion.
Yeah! cheeseburger.
You're the best crowd we've ever had in Sacramento. We love you.